What if your design models could move freely between your BIM, CAD, and 3D design tools, fueling a much better workflow and insights into your projects? Well, introducing Speckle, the platform that's breaking down the data silos between architecture, construction, and engineering. But what does any of that mean? Well, let me explain. Well, you know how hard it is to get Rhino, Revit, or SketchUp to talk to each other, to export and import different file formats between any of these programs? Well, Speckle helps with that. It allows you to effortlessly exchange data between all of your favorite AEC programs. What this means practically is that it's super easy to publish your models up onto Speckle and to retrieve them at any point into your favorite AEC software. You can invite anyone you want to view and comment on your models directly. And because there's no license required to do this, the friction for clients to go in and comment directly on your models is really low. So you can get feedback directly on your 3D models at any design stage, directly from your clients. Speckle inserts into your existing proven workflows, enhancing communication and collaboration with your clients and colleagues. Speckle also integrates into Power BI. And what this means is that you can create dashboards with live 3D models, allowing you to create interactive 3D views that shows you your project progress, your construction stages, and even carbon impacts of your big architectural projects. With access to a live model inside your Power BI projects, you can spot patterns and issues before they become problems. Speckle is the better way to work together, and our community knows it. Check out our forum of active users to see how they're using Speckle in their daily work life, or reach out to us directly. We're always happy to help. So sign up today at speckle.systems.